right now we headed, me and Mr. Rogers and the team, we were headed to Beaumont and Winnie, but the whole I-10 freeway underwater, and now the back roads are closed. But as you can see, in the process of that, people start calling us from King and Springwood and all that. And we on the freeway now, you can see how crazy it is.
Baby, probably about to be one. Rogers ended up getting a sister, she's like four, and then the mama's pregnant. And then three, four other families. It was crazy because the police and the fire department, when they seen me get out the truck, they was excited. We're gonna move the truck and we're gonna scan the neighborhood and get everybody we can.
It's a lot of people stuck. Are you okay?
Is people stuck?
Hay personas.
¿Qué pasó? ¿Quieren pasar en la colonia para allá? ¿Viven allá ellos?
They
want to go to the house.
Tell them, come here.
Que la llevamos para allá. It worked?
Hit a lot. Oh, this one.
Alright, I got you. Grab it.
You wanna put the babies in here or do you wanna let them ride on the back?
I'll get them right here.
You sure?
On the count of three, he's gonna jump.
Stop!
Stop!
I probably need to stand back there so let us know where they're going.
Oh, open the window back here.
No, just tell them the point you, tell them the year where we're going. Be safe, man.
Somebody that's traded trapper troop. What?
Oh, is he in here?
Yeah, he's good. We're good.
Huh?
Yeah, we're good. He's in there.
Thank you so much, trapper troop.
Trey.
Trey troop. I got, look, I got two sons named Trey, two grandsons named Trey. Trey, thank you so much.
Y'all all right?
Yeah.
You going straight over there?
Yes, sir. Right.
Yeah, what's up, G?
Oh, I want a picture.
Hey, you got a selfie? You going to do a selfie?
Huh?
Do a selfie, come on.
Yeah, like that. There you go. Now turn around. All
right.
All right.
For sure.
Speed.
Right here, so I can go push it to the pump.
Hey,
Carlos,
hey, bust a hard right.
A hard right, but she gonna have to go on the inside of the pump. Come on, Carlos, we gonna push.
Yeah.
Come on.
Y'all need some help? With your left hand?
Yeah.
Can I help you with your right?
Just I got you.
Oh my gosh.
Y'all going right there to that school?
Yeah, I'll pick up my kids.
When you walk, when you get in, grab that, just to the left. I got you. All right, y'all.
Some of these people ain't even supposed to be driving.
No, I'm not. I don't think that new truck just made it like that.
You might want to put the Gatorade in there. They're going to fall around.
You're so
dead. Y'all like?
Yes.
Look at that water all the way up to that
man truck, man.
Probably a sidewalk.
Well, am I?
You're probably in the middle.
Oh, yeah. I knew I was something.
Dang.
That was the median part.
Yeah, I knew I was something. They okay? Hey, they need a... Y'all need a ride?
Necesitan un ride?
Queremos sacarla.
Ah, ok, pues gracias, allá me voy.
That's the hard part when you don't know.
No.
I don't know where the middle of the road is.
También.
right here?
We can walk here.
You can walk from here?
Yeah.
All right. All right.
Thank you so much.
All right, man. Y'all take care, okay?
You can give me an umbrella.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Oh, we appreciate it.
I'm gonna hop in the back.
Right there to the light, right?
To the, aquel está en el costado, la panadería, dice.
En la tierra caliente, la que está aquí, aquí todo, en la esquina.
Okay. ¿Cómo, en la luz,
Ajá, de esta a la otra.
Okay, the next light, not this one.
I've been rescuing people all morning. What's up, brother? Hey, I did Kingwood. I was with Art and then we did Kingwood, Conroe, Crosby, all T-Well is messed up. So I'm here and now I'm just sweeping through. I was coming back there and y'all end up pulling up. For sure, I'll be around. I talked to Mattress Mac. We ended up opening up there for a shelter. They have a few shelters. The main thing people need to understand, they think because they have trucks and stuff, they can make it through here. This, look how tall my truck is, and it's up to my hood. It's not to be. They got to turn around, man. But get somewhere safe. It's a lot of schools. People walking their kids back. It's crazy. Alright, I'll check on y'all. Love, man. Alright.
Saludos.